We have a great chance at challenging Williams, who has been the 15-time consecutive NESCAC champions. And we got a great chance to challenge them and maybe beat them this weekend. So, apart from scoring points, I think I've been in these kinds of situations before, lots of championship meets. I just kind of hope to be there for the freshmen, the sophomores, who are a little bit nervous for this kind of meet, and just to be there as a mentor. I'm a junior. I'm majoring in computer science, and right now I'm taking computation theory. And in that class, we're learning about Turing machines and about the beginnings of computers. And even though it may not be applicable immediately, it's just very cool to learn the history behind computing and what that really means. This weekend, I went to go see Black Panther. I went with a bunch of Tufts swimming alumni, and we went downtown to Chinatown. It was a very good movie. There was a lot of social commentary through it, but it was also very entertaining. So it's, you know, entertaining and kind of sheds lights on a lot of social issues.